the operator of the Hong Kong Stock Exchange. It's got a new chairman, and Ron Arcali stepping down, and it is a man who is the top pick, the man tipped to take the job, Chow Chung-kong. Now, prior to this appointment, he was the chief executive of Hong Kong subway operator, the MTR Corporation. But his career has actually spanned the globe. It's the international experience which some are hoping could prove invaluable as Hong Kong looks to attract more listings from overseas.